excitement. But how would you like to crawl into bed tonight? Is the way to go. If you feel like you are feeling stiff and sore when you wake up in the morning, if your shoulder is bothering you, your hip is bothering you, you sleep on your side, and you feel like those pressure points have kept you awake or kept you tossing and turning, you need to consider a Select Comfort Sleep Number bed. Amy Wells has been with Select Comfort for 9 years, and they've been bringing their beds to QVC for 6 years, and we've sold over 100,000 beds on QVC from Select Comfort. But anyway, you know what? We have a live studio audience coming in next hour for the QVC birthday show. So we went into the live studio audience and we said, hey, do any of you sleep on a Select Comfort Sleep Number bed? And there was a lady who raised her hand and she said, I do. So we're going to invite Lori in right now. Come on in, Lori. Lori's from New Jersey. That's where I was getting confused earlier. Hi, Lori. Good to see you. So how long have you slept on your Select Comfort bed?
5 years.
5 years. Okay. What's your sleep number?
25.
25. Okay, we're going to ask you to lay down. How about this? You come to QVC for a studio show and you get to go to bed. Hey, who would have thought?
Tough gig.
Anyway, we're going to have actually show everybody. Prince, did you notice once you started sleeping in a sleep number bed?
It's more even throughout my body, the comfort.
And the support.
And the
tell you for sure. My husband and I had a water bed for 17 years. And then when Select Comfort came to QVC, we got a Select Comfort bed. And I'll tell you, and we have moved since we got our Select Comfort bed. It's like moving air versus moving bricks is what the difference is. Well, Lori, thank you so much. I really